January 2025.
Mr. Excellency President, Mama,
how? What is your justification for that?
Justification? There are many. Look, number one, today everybody in Ghana is wearing a contorted face. It's almost impossible to smile in Ghana today. Ghanaians are suffering unprecedented, excruciating hardship through the incompetence, wickedness and insensitiveness of the Nana Akufo-Addo government. So that's the first leg. The second leg is that after 6 years, the NPP has a record. Match it against the record of the NDC, both President Mills and President Mahama, and Nana Akufo-Addo for the 2 times. The record is straight. And this is the hopelessly uninspiring performance by the Nana Akufo-Addo government. And the verdict is out there. Ghanaians it is being expressed in their hard life they are living today.
How do you come to power when the cracks in the NPP is in the NDC, excuse me, is beginning to show up?
There are no cracks in the NDC.
You haven't heard
there are differences of opinion. No. There are no cracks in the NDC. There are differences of opinion in the NDC.
Will the center
hold? Which is natural to any democracy.
Will the center hold?
But in a democracy, you can get everybody thinking alike. You know that. You know that more than me. That in no democracy is everybody thinking alike. So there are differences of opinion in the NDC.